some Red Dead 2 online. Haven't played this in a little while. Not sure if my brother's gonna join me later or not. But see what's new since I've played. I haven't really played this since it came out. I know there's been a bunch of updates for it. It was still really, really buggy when I did play it. So I decided to take a break. Uninstalled it. Just reinstalled it recently. And we're gonna give her a go. Oh, benefits old, updated, huh?
Whatever that was.
Daily challenges. Sale. Elephant rifle, huh? They added
sir.
Springfield rifle, 38. It's definitely some guns they've added since I've played. Approved bow. Arrows. Post office.
Remember me? Welcome. How do you do?
Well,
you won't beat our price.
Probably not.
Take care now.
Thank you.
strangers all over. We got stuff to do all over. Poker. Thank you. Where's my horse at? Take that one. Give me a bolt action. Come on. Deer dead to rights.
Get away from me.
Don't look at me. I'll kill you. Where are they at? I got back up again.
None of this. Pedazo de mierda.
Strawberry.
Fine morning to you.
McMillan! Get down here! This has got to
Madam,
stop!
Madam, please!
No!
I'll be right with you.
I know you're up there!
Oh, marvelous! There she is. Just what I need. The crazy wood nymph. Can't a man take a bath in peace?
What the hell is that?
It's a panther!
You savage!
And a nice clean one now, too. This is going above the mayor's bed. Okay, Mrs. Hobbs will be by to handle the taxidermy.
Oh, travel safe, my friend.
Wait, who are you? Where's Cecil?
Glenn, I'm a friend of his. Cecil had to take a few days off. For stress.
Is there any animal that you have not slaughtered?
Oh, you flatter me, Miss
Sorry,
Davenport.
I really will be right with
the
you.
The answer's no, but I'm retired, as you know, and have been for some time.
Yes, and how many have you out there killing for you now?
Not nearly enough, I'm afraid. Business is booming. What about you there? You a hunter? Gus McMillan, master craftsman of fine clothing and accessories. Here's my card. I pay top dollar for animal furs and parts. The rarer, the
Don't
better.
Don't listen to him. Unbelievable. How do you sleep at night?
On a tiger bedspread, my dear. Seriously, come see
You're
me.
You're no better than a murderer. And one day, you'll be seen as such.
Whoa. Would you mind taking us outside? I don't worry.
Shut up, Glenn!
Listen, soon as a squirrel finds a cure for tuberculosis, let's talk.
If intelligence is the barometer of who has the right to live or die, you should have been court-martialed at birth!
Annoying, isn't she? See him? The only thing he had on his mind was hunger, sweetheart, but I pulled the trigger. Survival of the fittest, isn't that your mentor's trite catchphrase?
It's not survival of the fittest. You are killing to line
this
your own pockets.
This is how I make my living. We don't all have a rich daddy. While you're camped out in the woods, making witches' brews and talking to the wildlife, the rest of us are doing some
you
real work.
You think this is some big joke?
That's crazy
shrimp. They should throw you in an asylum.
That's it. I quit. You can tell the mayor I've gone home.
Oh, sorry about that awful man. Harriet Davenport. I've been in the field now for 3 years, studying the hidden interconnections between animals of all species. I've seen everything. I've been through joy, disgust, regrets, envy. We're so much more alike than we are different. I'm on the brink of discovering the pathways that link all life. I just need more research material. I have in here detailed notes on pretty much every animal from armadillo to Annisburg, including the locations of some truly impressive varieties. I would be willing to sell this to you if you will commit to bringing me anatomical samples from live species and promise not to carry out any more animal side in pursuit of Gus McMillan's greed. I'll pay you, of course. I promise I'm good for the money. Let's learn from nature, not destroy it. Come on, I see something in you.
Oh.
I'm... Excellent. Excellent. Oh, we've been brought together for a reason. I strongly feel that. I've been experimenting with tonics that can provide access to remarkable new pathways of communication with other species. You have to live as they do, eat as they eat, hop as the toad, dig as the mole, love as the badger. If you see what I've seen, you just have to open your mind. Join me on a voyage of discovery.
There somewhere. Yeah. all the animals at. Where's these animals at? Hey, how's it going? I got him. Oh, what am I shooting with? Shot him with a bolt action. That's nice. That's not gonna get it done. Surprised that didn't explode the poor guy. Stuff. Let's get over to Silver and we'll get a bell.
fine newcomer. Don't worry, you'll be a regular in no time. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Sure, I'm buying. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late. This poor fella been torn up. Drops the price, I'm afraid. You know what some of the folk here call me? The Surgeon. Yeah. Come again.
Megan down line. Actually, you know what? We're gonna end this here. I'm gonna stream up from the council itself. So I'll be back.